right, two dips.
We probably should have doubled our recipe.